Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. In this video, I will show you all about free trial of Mailchimp email marketing tool. Why do you need email marketing tool? How to sign up for free trial? What are the benefits of free trial? You will also see the features included with free trial plan. Also overview of newly added features such as surveys, website, customer journey, email templates, landing pages, and much more. And what are the alternatives to Mailchimp? So let's start with it.
All right, here we go. First of all, why email marketing? Email marketing platform allows business or the website owners to get in touch with a large number of users at a very low price. It's easy, effective, and inexpensive. It is also a very personal way of reaching your target customers. Email marketing will definitely improve your sales conversions. So do not wait and get started with your email marketing strategy. To run the effective email campaign, you will need the best email marketing platform. Mailchimp is one of the leading companies when it comes to the email marketing campaigns. Now first let me show you the plans offered by Mailchimp. The first plan is the free plan. It will give you up to 2000 contacts and one audience, and you will get all the basic features required for your email marketing strategy. So you can start with your free plan, and if necessary, then you can upgrade your account to the standard or the premium or the essential. The essential will give you up to 50,000 contacts, and the standard will give you around 100,000 contacts, and the premium will give you around 200,000 contacts. So we are going to focus on the free plan only, and it will give you all the features that is required for your email marketing. So to sign up, click on get started, or you can click here also. So I'll click on get started. Now enter the email address that is required for the sign up process. Enter the username. You can create your username. Okay, and type in a password also. Okay, now click on sign up. Now it will send you email to your email account. Go to your email account and click on activate account. All right, so it will activate the account and click on this I am not a robot. Now enter the username and the password that you created so that you can get back into the account. Click on keep me logged in. Okay, it will go to the dashboard and it will ask for some basic questions. So select free plan and then click on continue. Now enter your first name, last name. Business name. A website URL. And the phone number is optional. If you want, you can enter the phone number or you can keep it blank. It will ask for the address line also, so you can enter the address. Now it will ask you, it is asking me if you have a list. I do not have any list created, so I'll select no. I'm going to start with the new list. Click continue. Now help us determine the best features for you. We are looking for technology, physical goods, services, original content, and click continue. Which of these is your primary offering? Original content, blog, videos, photography, and click continue. If you want, you can skip these questions. Click continue. We have to go through this and just finish the process. Okay, click continue. All right, now we are logged into the account. It is asking me to connect your store. What would you like to create? So I'll just skip. I'll go to dashboard I'll go to create. So here on the dashboard, you will see different options. Okay, now click on create and you will see what options you can go, you are going to create. Like you can create email, you can create customer journey, email templates are there. You will see different email templates there. Using this, you can create our beautiful emails. You can edit the templates. You can put your logo there. Okay, back to templates. Right now here, okay, now create. You can see landing pages. You can create landing pages so people can come to your landing page, and from there you can grab their email addresses. You can also create surveys. This is the new feature added to the MailChimp. You can create surveys, you can create ad, social posts, sign up forms, contacts, image, postcard. So there are many things that you can do with MailChimp. You can create email campaigns. Everything is there on this MailChimp. Here is the automation. Automation is nothing but the customer journey. In the upcoming videos, I'll explain you all these features. In the next videos, you will see how to create campaign, how to create sign up forms that you can put on your website, and you can how to create email templates so that you can send email, how to capture the emails, how to grab the emails from your customers and increase your email list. Here is that option, website. This is a new website option. They will give you option to create a website and it will be hosted on their server. So you can see my website will look like param-freelance.mailchimpsites.com. It will have built-in marketing features also. Now here is the option, integration. Integration is nothing but you can create your MailChimp account with Facebook, Google, SurveyMonkey, Twitter, and many other e-commerce sites. So you can integrate your email marketing with all these websites. So I believe MailChimp Free Trial is the best option to start with your email marketing campaign. Okay, it will give you around 2,000 contacts and you can send up to 10,000 emails per month. You can also go to my website, that is freetrialplans.com, and you will see all the information about MailChimp Free Trial on my website also. The link I'll give it in the description box, so you can go to the description box and check the link. Go to my website, you will see all the information updated on the website also. You will see why email marketing, MailChimp free and play, the paid trial plans, and how to use MailChimp. I'll update on this website, and I'm going to create the new videos on how to use MailChimp Free Trial. And here you will see what are the alternatives to MailChimp. You can see Albert, Benchmark, Lead Pages, ReachMail, Constant Contact, Infusionsoft. There are many email marketing service providers that you can choose from. Okay, I have used it and it's a good one. Now you can go to my website and you can check the other email marketing software providers and you will get the information about them also. So do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also my website. So thanks for watching.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section and press the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching Quick Tips.